loves guns. Every one of his offenses involves guns.
There was another time House assaulted a neighbor in Chatsworth with a gun. His probation report calls him a ticking time bomb with alcohol, drug, and anger problems. His attorney argued the rapper is the victim of an abusive upbringing with no father and a drug addict mother. Judge Darlene Shemp sympathized with his past, but ruled his future would include a 12-year prison sentence.
I hope you understand what I had to do.
His group's latest release talks about changing the world. And if he means it, the rapper known as Fleshbone will now have to do it from behind bars. Because what?
And you know they backslidden. Don't just go tell sister so-and-so you heard what happened to her child. Go and get her. Bring her in. This is the reason why you seen her. Because God wants you to go and get her. God wants you to love your brothers and sisters.
Here I go rolling up with all my plugs. Truths, family, united, got the souls in bed. I'm living like daddy, you know what your plan is. Still I can't stand it, but I wanna self-destruct. But I don't wanna go to hell. Listen up when I start telling explicit. From all I see, a vision and a devil being a catcher. Saying it's getting rich, ain't better wake us up, break a ribbon. Reborn, simple, little bit crowded, not around the ghost home. Focus on keeping righteous home. And soldier with it, I'm living like a time zone. Sing along, gotta have a safe place for my babies. Don't wanna run up so crazy. Get a cool world already like Hades. Gonna make flesh break down. Side, find, I cry, the feelings I find. Most better try not to bite on my line. I'm trying to stay kind of stand up, let's feel it, live and let it. Go love it, I shove it. But I'm hope I'll be in time. I know one day to take a break. And you won't see your best, the faces see no more killing it.
Yo, 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 what's up, man? Bass episode 2. Okay, baby, with another video. I'm gonna do for this, the Wednesday month, y'all. I got probably my latest video. I'm gonna do another, what's happened to the, rapper Super Careers on my channel. Okay, the video I'm gonna talk about, you know, Fleshbone real quick. Okay, he's a member of the group called the group Brothers in Harmony. So he's a part of the group with his brother, Lazybone, Wishbone, Crazy Bone, Busy Bone, himself. And, okay, he's a rapper, you know, that is, you know, very, I seen him went on the group. So he was a known dude that was, you know, did something with the rap, you know, the whole group. So he's a dude that's always, you know, got a lot of trouble in the past. It's weird that he got arrested in the past couple of years and how he got out of prison. So, and, the video talk about, you know, his background, his own career, everything, his arrest going on. So here we go, man. Okay, Fleshbone is a, you know, it's a dude that is part of the group called Brothers in Harmony. I said back in the 90s to where, you know, I think all of them are, I said Cleveland, Ohio. I said they moved to California to meet, I said they made Eazy-E the past, to where Eazy-E had died, and so they, you know, got signed with Eazy-E's label called Rufus Records at the time, to where, you know, the whole group was a part of, you know, I was making the first album called Crippin' on the Come Up. And so I think dude Lazybone, I think he wasn't a rapper at the time. So I think he started, like, you know, I think he was a rapper. And so, you know, until he put out his first album called Truly Humble United Gathering Souls, known as THUGS Thugs. And so he is a dude, I said put out a couple of albums in the past called Fifth Dog Let Loose in 2000. Blaze of Glory in 2011, Do You 2020, To the Bone 2022. I say, I think he put out his last EP called Give a Legend 2013. So I thought Lazybone, I guess, is a dude. I'm a Fleshbone, it's a dude that's always known by him, you know, being much more, I think, I say, a spoken dude, to where he would do interviews, talk about his background, life, and how he grew up in the worst hood ever. I say Cleveland, Ohio. I say his brother, Lazybone, man. And so I thought Fleshbone was a dude that always outspoken, man. So, and so I think he got a lot of, you know, like charges in the past, to where he got a lot of charges, man, that had ended his career, to where he got, you know, got a lot of arrest warrants in the past. Back around December of 99, Fleshbone was, I say that he was involved in a type of dispute. I say no, his neighbor. Or a friend, name is Terrence Vickers. During the dispute, Fleshbone put out a loaded semi-automatic AK-47 rifle and took aim at Vickers. So it's just that but I think that he got a little type of dispute with the dude and how he put out a type of a chopper to where he ended up shooting and hurting the victim, man. But and so see, I think went to prison again back around September of 2000, to where he's in the prison. Name is Pleasant Valley State Prison. And so I think he did 12 years in prison for assaulting with that weapon, and I think he violated his own probation. And so he took like anger management classes, I think, courses for his anger and how he had like, you know, got, you know, to where he got a lot of stuff in the past. So and so he got picked back up, I said, for gun charge back around April 2nd, 2009. Santa Clara to California to where he was, you know, arrested. I said, without any type of bail. So he got arrested again, and how he got arrested back around 2010 for a type of 18-year-old felony warrant, you know, out there in Cleveland, Ohio, to where he was like, got a child with type of child that he got back then, and how he got, you know, got let go. And so his own friend Fresh Bone, you know, Busy Bone, I think got a lot of, you know, problems with him, to where he, you know, to where dude got arrested for a couple of charges, and I think his own partner is trying to help him out, you know, to get him out, you know. Basically, trying to get him out of jail. So I feel like Fleshy Bone, I don't know. I guess he got a lot of trauma in his life, to where he got, that's a lot of trauma. So I think I had seen the type of news clip to where he, you know, got a lot of trauma, basically come from childhood abuse. And so I think his mother was on drugs, and how his father was in prison in his life, to where he got a lot of, you know, a lot of trauma. And so I think the trauma come from him, I said, being angry at the time, you know, being a type of angry dude, to where he got an anger in him, to where that, you know, he would lash out at people, you know, start fights, shoot out to people, man, out there, and how he got a lot of anger in him, to where that he would, you know, start a little conflict with people, man. But so I feel like Fleshy Bone, I guess he's a dude that very probably much more complicated in life, to where he would have changed the anger. To where anger can get you in jail, locked up or dead. But I feel like that, you know, Fleshy Bone is, you know, I think he had to get back to where he needed to be doing and making music, man. You know, not, you know, being in jail all the time. But so I feel like his life is about how he, you know, how he had to, like, you know, I said, make a transition to being a dude that would start fighting with people, and how he would make a type of impact, I say, on hip hop. So I feel like his brothers, you know, his partners, man, Lazy Bone, Wishbone, Crazy Bone, man, Busy Bone, you know, Lazy Bone, you know, like his brother Lazy Bone, trying to, you know, help him out, man, and but and I feel like he, you know, got a good side career in the past couple of years, and but so I feel like I think the group's kind of like put their first album out. I said around 94, you know, until they put that, you know, the last album around 2010. So I think the whole group kind of had stopped doing music. You know, I think they're performing music now, doing shows around the whole country. I think they've been doing shows around the whole entire states and all. But so I feel like, you know, I feel like my Bumpers and Harmony group is my favorite group of all time. So I guess the Bumpers and Harmony group still doing shows, touring around the whole country, man, doing tours around the whole city, man, states and stuff, man. But I feel like, you know, they're still doing their thing right now, man. But so I guess the Fleshy Bone still doing his thing, you know, doing a lot of shows and, you know, doing a lot of interviews and stuff, man. But so hopefully, you know, trying to get back on the right track, you know, hope he gets back on the right track to where that, you know, he would not go to jail no more, man, you know, on how he would stay focused on, I saw his path to be a talented artist and everything. So I hope he gets back to what, you know, the way he does, it's a rap. So I feel like the fans still love this group, you know, to this day, man. You know, Busta Harmony group is still my group of our time. So I guess the fans still love their music, man. You know, their own music, concerts, man, tours, everything. But So hopefully, you know, this dude, Fletcher Bone, will, you know, basically try to have a type of impact on the group, you know, the whole entire fans, group, everybody, man. So hopefully you're doing good. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. So peace. I'm out here. Take care. Peace.